don't like bullying. No one likes bullying. For the bullies themselves. This is where the part where they messed up on, kind of. So.
Driving solo, I'm just swerving through my ends. When I'm sober, I just don't like who I am. Pull me up before and I feel like myself again.
Hey, what is up, guys? It is a brand new day today out here in New York City. Yo, today is like ice cold outside today.
Dude, bro, look at this, the wind. I feel the wind like right in my face right now. It's freezing. Shut this. I'ma close it.
So in my new song, All Cash, that's dropping in January, I actually gave a shout out to one of my close friends from back in the day. My very first YouTube video was dedicated to him. And in the song, I shouted out his name in the song. So I'm actually gonna link him right now in a bit. I haven't seen him since before I left to Dubai. But I talk to him all the time. It's my boy Ak. His name's Ahmed, but we call him Ak. And I'm gonna go see him in a bit. And the freaking cold, so I just hope I don't freeze, because it's like one of the coldest days right now in New York. Yo, guys, it is so cold, man. I'm freezing, bro. So, yo, we can see. I'm about to link up with Pedro. I think he's somewhere in your son. Where is he? Oh, there he is. I found him. Yo, Ak, what's good, boy? What up, son?
Okay.
What's up, blood? We out here, son. What up, Fadi?
Yeah.
What's up, blah? You're crazy. What's it? You're wild, bro.
You're having a cute. What up, son?
Hey, you. Happy birthday, bro. My man, happy. I'm late, sorry, bro.
Nah, you good, man. We all got something to do, you know what I'm saying? Nikki, what up, buddy?
What's up, man?
Yo, if you guys didn't know, my first ever YouTube video ever of all time was me. My boy Nakib, we made a video for my boy Ak over here. You remember that?
Of course. I'm not gonna forget that. Are you crazy?
You remember that? Yo, we never got your reaction on camera. So how was it? When you first saw that video, how was it like?
Yeah, I was like, damn, you guys still remember me.
He went to Yemen for like 4 years, 3 years, something like that.
It was like 6 months. It wasn't even that long.
It was too long, bro.
He forgot English. Oh man, forgot some English. Yeah, bro. That video, I still remember your reaction. You were like, yo, man, this video made me laugh, made me cry, made me everything. I miss you guys. That was a wild time, right?
That was a long time ago, man. And when I came back, I bumped into you guys once I came back from Yemen.
We went to pick you up.
Good times, man. Good times. My new song that I'm dropping in January actually has my boy Ak in a verse. I shouted you out, son.
Hey, my man.
Ak, you heard the song, so let everybody know. No one heard it yet, so let everybody know what you think of it.
You guys should tune in. Wait for it. When is it dropping, Slim?
January. What do you think of the song, though, Ahmed? Tell everybody. No one heard it yet.
The song is fire. The song is gonna hit.
You're not just saying that, right? Because that's your name?
No.
My man, I missed you, blood. Guys, I just got home from a late night. I'm chilling with my friends and stuff. And look, it's snowing, son. It's snowing again. What the heck is this? Late night. And I literally just walked out of my friend's house, and I swear, I just see this bunch of snow everywhere, son. It looks so pretty like this. See, this is the cool snow I like. This is like the Disneyland snow. This is like pretty and beautiful. Oh my God, I love this snow. So the snow didn't snow as much as it did yesterday, man. Last night, I thought it was gonna be a lot of snow, but it's not even that much snow right now. So guys, I am finally back home. These next couple of days are actually gonna be a very hectic couple of days for me, because this weekend is SneakerCon New York City. So for all of my people in New York City who wanna come watch this ball out in SneakerCon, come this Saturday. Our game is at 1 p.m. It's at 1 p.m. The first game, we're Team 100. It's me, Rashid, aka Money Kicks, Adam, and my man Mo Vlogs from Dubai. So we're gonna have two guys from Dubai in our squad. So our game's on Saturday, yo. So make sure you come Saturday, Sunday. I might participate also in a 3-point contest. So come through Saturday and Sunday. You know what I'm saying? I'm thinking about bringing my brother Sadiq and Hamza. Yo, T. What's good?
What up, blood? What up? I heard about SneakerCon.
You wanna come through?
I'm as well, because we're gonna take Hamza home.
Yeah, bro, you wanna come to SneakerCon? Do you wanna see me ball out?
I guess if they got soda, yeah. Because I wanna be thirsty. I'm not gonna be dying of thirst.
Damn, but soda's not good for you, T. Look at you, you're mad skinny, son. Huh?
I was like, oh, I was gonna pay for the tickets.
Nah, no tickets, bro. You're my brothers, bro. Y'all coming in for free, bro. You know what I'm saying? Con this weekend's me. It's gonna be really fun, cause New York
City.
I've
been to Comic Con. I've never been to SneakerCon.
Yeah, SneakerCon's gonna be fun, man. It's gonna be fun. SneakerCon New York is always usually the most packed, especially SneakerCon. The only two best SneakerCon I've been to, the best ones, are SneakerCon New York and SneakerCon Chicago. Both of them are like really loud and lit, you know.
I know it's gonna be in Manhattan.
Who do you think is gonna take this win, Dada?
Probably you guys.
Yeah, T, you with us? You know what I'm saying? You know who's gonna take the win? Your boy, Slip! So if you guys been on social media for the past couple of days, there's been this huge video that went so viral, like super viral, about this little boy named Keaton Jones. Pretty much getting bullied in school, like people throwing milk on him, and like they bullied him to the point that he started crying, and he made this video, and his mom posted it on Facebook, and it went so viral, it reached out to everybody, you know what I'm saying, like mainstream celebrities like Justin Bieber, Selena Gomez made videos for him, you know what I'm saying, LeBron James tweeted him, like the biggest names in the world, like were tweeting at the kid, like, yo man, we got you to support. You know, they want him, some people were flying him out to go see him and stuff like that. So, you know, when I first basically seen this video, man, I felt so bad. Like, I legit felt bad. When my little brother got bullied, and I got really upset about that, you know? Like, I feel the kid, you know? Like, I really don't like bullying. No one likes bullying, except for the bullies themselves. This is where the part where they messed up on, kind of. So, the boy, Keaton Jones, his mom made a GoFundMe page. I don't know why, like... Bullying, like, you know, like bullying is pretty traumatic, you know, but like for what? Why are you gonna make a GoFundMe page for getting bullied? It makes no sense. You know what I'm saying? It's not like your house got destroyed. You need to rebuild your house or you need to, like, you know, move to a new home or like, it makes no sense to me to make a GoFundMe page. And then they raised over $60,000, which is a lot of money within a day. You know, or 2 days. I don't know how long it's been, but they made a lot of money. So this is the truth about Keaton Jones. For me, this is my opinion, personal opinion. He's a kid, so we can't hate on the kid. He's really young. He's probably like 11 years old, 10 years old. Like, but his parents are known to be really racist. His mom has a few social media posts of Confederate flags, which is like flags for, like, you know, like white pride only. But she said it was a joke, you know, like it was a joke. I don't know what to say about that, but what I heard, I'm not sure if this is true, but I heard his dad is also a known racist, and he was arrested before, and he's part of his gang with, like, known to be for white people to be superior than all other races. Keaton Jones' dad is a white supremacist in jail right now, since he thinks he's a white supremacist, you know, like, and not like, everybody hates white supremacists, bro, because they're so racist. They think their race is, you know, superior than others. They think they're the best. So it's pretty crazy, you know, that doesn't help your case when you have a super racist father and a mom that's pretty racist too, to marry that father. If you're gonna marry a dude who's racist like that, son, I mean, you gotta be somewhat racist yourself, especially with the posts of the Confederate flags. Media always like to dig out the worst in you when you're, like, up, you know? But the thing is, that father gave it away for me. Like, when I heard the dad was a white supremacist in jail, I was like, wow, this family is, like, born racist, you know, like, under his parents' wing. I want to give him the benefit of the doubt because he's a young kid, you know. He don't deserve. I feel like he don't deserve the hate because he's getting a lot of hate on the internet. People are making, like, fun of him now by the way he looks, which I believe is still messed up, even though if he's a racist and stuff. Honestly, I'm still giving him the benefit of the doubt. I really don't think an 11-year-old kid would say all that shit. Anywho, I'm gonna just wrap this video here. This is my personal opinion about the whole situation, the Keaton Jones situation, which is, like, the biggest thing on the internet right now. So I just wanted to decide to get my 2 cents and put it in. So. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, smash the like button if you know what I'm saying. Subscribe for daily videos. I make videos every single day. SneakerCon is this weekend. Make sure you turn up. All cash drops in January. So I'm going to see y'all soon. And I'm going to see y'all tomorrow with another daily Slimmy vlog. And Slimification is out.